What a night.
What's going on, motherfuckers? Guess what? Yep, it's beyond fucking time to make a malt liquor video. Oh, fuck. We got ourselves a Mickey's. Fine, malt liquor. Can't fucking wait to get in on this. Good God.
Oh, what a night.
James Montana, if you could hear this right now, go fuck yourself. You're trying to destroy a perfectly good malt liquor video by sending me messages. Take your ass to bed, motherfucker. Leave me the fuck alone, because it's time. Time for me to get fucked up. So folks, we got some Lil Rider oldies tunes going. About to change up to a new song. I don't know what it is. Whatever fucking Pandora wants to play for me. Don't have a fucking list. I don't have a script. I just fucking have a malt liquor. And I want to get fucking trashed. Turn on some tune skis if I don't like it. Then I'll fucking pass up to the next one. Well, micro blunt from earlier. Shoot, I forgot I even had this when I got home from work. I was like, fuck yeah. Thought I smoked all that shit earlier. I was hungry as fuck. Thirsty as fuck. Just couldn't wait to get the fuck out of work. Came home. Ate a fucking piece of pizza from last night. Very fucking delicious. Shout out to the Screaming Sicilian Pizza Company. Out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Bought it over at Safeway. Probably like $9 fucking dollars. Safeway also carries Mickey's grenades. This is not a grenade because I didn't fucking buy any, but I'm just saying they have them there. Seeing that the piss Glenn put up a video, obviously not a workout video, but he's working on it. He thinks he can accept the challenge. The only thing I want to see out of that is that massive fucking gut to fucking shrink about half its goddamn current size, because good God, that can't be comfortable. I'm a fucking big guy. I know what it's like to be fat, and it sucks. Can't blame it on COVID. Piss Glenn will play a fucking video from before COVID and it'll be the same fucking gut. You look like goddamn Randy from Trailer Park Boys. Good God. Anyways, fresh song. Ruggy.
That
back to the malt liquor video, folks. Just watched Fears Hurricane 25 ounce, the big one. Not bad, not bad at all. He did say that Havana made a request. So Havana's on the motherfucking malt liquor request line, calling in, making his fucking requests. What's he gonna think up next? I don't fucking know. Only if he could actually request that the pear-shaped Glenn drinks a fucking entire 40-ounce malt liquor glass container in a reasonable amount of time. If he could request that video, that would be fucking nice to see. Didn't get around to watching Jay Vega's fresh video. Didn't even watch Pear Glenn's fresh video. And I'm pretty fucking sure last night, before I went to fucking bed, I seen that Loot Bag Larry made that fucking little masterpiece that he had. And when he talked about, I already forgot, folks. When he was like, the Pear Glenn, if I lose 24 pounds, I was like, just kind of laughing. Like, fuck, dude, I forgot I even fucking made that one up. But, hell yeah, shout out to Loot Bag Larry for fucking full-blown support. 24 24s before P. Glenn loses 24 fucking pounds. It's on, game on, bitches. Good, good.
Maybe someday she'll come back to me before you. In my heart,
I got a can vase here, a little graffito on it. I don't really remember what the occasion was why I got that motherfucker. It was a gift. I didn't even pick out the fucking image that was going to be put on the goddamn thing. It was just like, hey, I got you this. I opened it up. I was like, oh, fuck, that's pretty cool. That's one of my least favorites. But that's all right. It's from 2013, folks. Bunch of different colors, bunch of different letters. We used to have this place where we can go. It's called Spray Painter's Paradise. A place where we can kick it, a place where we belong. And then it got overran with homeless people and druggists. Like, bad. I don't know what the fuck. I don't want to get into that. But anyhow, it was an old lumber drying facility from back in the day. All cement, tunnels, walls, you fucking name it. Get up on the roof. All that shit. And they tore it the fuck down. And it really tore a hole in everybody's motherfucking heart that spray paints in this community and travels all the way up here to fucking hit that goddamn spot. And it ain't there no more. See what's up next, folks. We got an ad, live fucking TV. If you don't have Geico, I don't know what you're fucking with. But you should have Geico because it'll save you a bunch of money on your car insurance. Approaching the swift, folks. Shout out to Joe's Cull, the fart master of fucking malt liquor. I don't know why he's always doing the farts. It's all natural. Malt liquor brings it out of him. I think all beers bring a fucking fart out of Joey's skull. And then those fucking eggs that he had that one time that his mom gave him. Shout out to his mom for hooking him up with the jalapeno fucking pickled eggs. I got jalapeno popcorn, folks. This shit better not be expired. You know how Habib does it. Fuck. Expired. God damn it. 27 December 19. And I know I'm in the malt liquor matrix. And I would throw this fucking bag, but I don't want popcorn going all over the goddamn place. Bamboozled again by another expired fucking top dollar snack. $1.69 down the fucking drain. But this is fucking decently fresh as fuck. October 19th, I showed you fucks. I thought it said December, but it was October. Grab a couple of these bad boys. I didn't even want that fucking popcorn. I just thought I needed a malt liquor snack for the fucking video. That was a terrible fucking choice. Fuck you, popcorn. Fuck you, Habib. I want my fucking money back. Ass out. Tell me why I got a motherfucking expired bag of jalapeno popcorn. God damn. Whatever. I had more shit. I was going to say, what's going on with Stephen Malturn? If someone could reach out to Dr. Malturn, paging Dr. Malturn to the malt liquor drinking room. Where you at, brother? Fucking, we're waiting. Who knows what you got up your fucking lab coat sleeve. Hopefully, just as fucking usual, something pretty fucking good. Shout out to Nick Hill. Thought about that fucker today. And I also thought about Black Metal Troy, guys. I don't know. I unsubscribed because he kept... When people... When I subscribe to a person and they post a million fucking things, I unsubscribe to them. I can't keep up with all these things you keep on fucking posting. And I'm also at work, and if I get a notification or something, I know I can turn it off, I can adjust it, whatever, but I'm just like, nah, I don't want it. I don't like getting blown up by that shit. I see my subscriber list, it was at 98, and I know I unsubscribed to two motherfuckers since then, so I'm not subscribed to a lot of motherfuckers. And I really don't even get many goddamn pop-ups. So, long fucking story short on that. Has anybody heard from Black Metal Troy? I haven't looked him up lately. I'm hoping that he's fucking barbecuing, grilling, and swilling, man. That's all I fucking hope. What he really should do is get one of those gerbil things. It's got all those pipes or a bunch of different colors and shit. They should just line his whole fucking region and let the rats kind of just live in there and run around on that fucking gerbil thing. Give them names and shit, if the rats are still around. I don't know. Feel like I'm at a goddamn burger stand, malt shop. Wish they had a malt liquor shop. Again, fuck you, shout out to Shady Malt Shadows. Had to throw him into that. But James Montana 29, go fuck yourself, face. How? Get your fishing lures, get your fucking pole, tackle box, all that boo shit. Piece of straw poking out of your mouth. One of those buckwheat looking things. And go sit on the edge of a motherfucking slow running river. Cast in. Drink some malt liquor. Have your feet in the fucking water. I'm picturing some Huckleberry Finn looking motherfucker right now. Go fuck yourself, asshole. Shady Malt Shadows. I don't remember why you didn't post those videos that you fucking failed. I know I'm leaking malt liquor secrets, but you don't ever make a malt liquor video before and after cutting your fucking grass and then say it's a fucking failure, because we already know you're a failure. We just want to watch the story. We don't want to hear it. Go fuck yourself. Approach the fucking swill, folks. Shout out to Little J. Shout out to Jay Jones. Shout out to Jay Vega. That's all I know with the J's. Go fuck yourselves, ass hosts.